those cirrhosis with the liver, the racking of pain of cancer that tears your body up, the racking of pain with all the filth and the sickness and disease as his body began to be infested with evil. Oh, bless his name forevermore. But when he said, "It is finished," there was a serum that was given to the human race. There was a cure. There was a cure that was given to the human race, that whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved, shall be delivered, shall be revived, shall be renewed, shall be restored. Democrats can't cure you. Republicans can't cure you. Finances cannot cure you. Do you hear me? World powers cannot cure you. Education cannot cure you. Psychologists cannot cure you. Barnes and Noble self-help books cannot cure you. There is no remedy for evil. There is no remedy that will cure but the precious blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood. Who is all my righteousness? Nothing but the blood. It is the blood of the redeeming Savior. And that's why we're here tonight. This is the hope of America. This is the hope of your family. This is the hope of your children. This is the hope of your city. This is your hope. It's not in a presidential election. It's not in a political party. It is in the precious blood of the Lord Jesus Christ.